Hey guys, I'm Markel, and today I'm making a number 2 Morse taper shank die stock holder for the lathe. Let's get to it then. Okay, so this is not the best thread known to man by any means, but considering this is a really garbage tap, and it is the best in its set, I was actually able to get a usable result. Normally, hand-holding a die holder would just produce absolute garbage. I am happy that I made this thing on a Morse Taper 2 holder. It saves a lot of space, but then again, you could always have this in a chuck and have the tailstock way out there, which is not a bad thing because you have extra space for your cross sight to travel. So yeah, I'm happy I made this. I learned a lot on the way. I got to cut Morse tapers, and I now have a usable little tool. So overall, I count that a win. So that's it, guys. I've been Mark Howe, and thanks for watching.